What's up? Welcome back to another video. This is quite a stupid video. Today's video is drawing YouTubers. Or YouTubers that I'm friends with. The first one is Norvy Blaze. I've already drawn him. I sent this to him. Yeah, he asked that he loves it. He currently got a new Minecraft world record. You should go, this is me. You should go check that out. This is Norvy Blaze. I've been lying if I said this isn't the best thing I've ever drawn. I'm gonna have to save this in my yes folder. Norvy Blaze. Oh, right. Yeah, there's a lot, as you can tell. Norvy Blaze. Right. Okay, that's probably gonna be my thumbnail. I'm very proud of this achievement. Right. Next, we're gonna draw this fella. He currently has zero videos. But, oh wait, no. Yeah, we're gonna draw Boogie Boy. Okay. So Boogie Boy, I'm sorry. Right. I can go back and see it. Right. We're gonna draw Boogie Boy. So he's bald. So I think I'm just gonna use a little cheat here. No. This doesn't work anyway. Right. I will do that. I'm gonna draw a Roblox head. I have to change the background color to green. I don't do this a lot. Now we start. Because if you didn't currently know, Biggie Boy's character. Is what we're drawing, but you can draw Boogie Boy's head. And I'll be very proud if one of the YouTubers in this video makes it their icon. Alright, we go. I'm gonna reuse this wand. I'm gonna draw it. So I would be lying if I said this isn't the best video I've ever done. Alright. This is gonna take a long time. This is gonna be a long video, but it's gonna be one long unedited clip of pain and suffering. A little bit there. Really stirs it to my drawing. Alright, we're gonna have to send this one to Boogie Boy. Alright, there we go. I'm just gonna go look at Boogie Boy's character on Roblox. Alright, he's got a yellow little weird bit here. Yes. I'd be lying if I said this isn't the best video and the finest video I've ever made. He's got his motorcycle jacket, so I guess we'll just end drawing like this, maybe? Okay. So that's black. This spin here is blue. I said, is it dark blue? Is it dark blue? It's not that color actually. That is perfect. Now it's kind of a line. I hope Boogie Boy likes it. This is just for YouTubers, like, I don't wish any drawing videos, so, I'm gonna be very bad at drawing, but, so I'd rather do any more drawing paint, but I think this one turned out quite nicely, to be honest. Oh my lord, that turned out really nice. You seen it? You seen it? Just texting him real quick. I'm actually really proud of this one. Let's just do Boogie Boy. Okay, guys, I'm very proud of this one. This is. Right, now let's send it to Boogie Boy. I was thinking he's gonna love this. Okay. Right, how are we gonna do Peebo? His Minecraft skin is like a weird old man. So I guess we'll base it on his Minecraft skin. Oh no, I can't draw people. Wait, we're gonna draw him bold for now. Maybe we'll have a face later. All I know is he has an infinity gauntlet. So let's draw that. Can't really draw his hair, it's really hard to draw. Right, I should do this guy. I should do Boogie Boy. Now I'm going to do the Peebo and probably end the vid off with Stupid Studios. He's has a basic Steve top. So, other than that. So, what are you going to give him? This one's top. Right, I'll just make it bigger in a sec. Here is Bieber. I'm gonna give him an infinity gauntlet. Pretty proud of this one too. Boogie Boy might have been my best one, right? My best piece of work. Let's keep it like that. Let's go. There's a Pivo. Oh, he's got no. That was. There's currently there's like blockers from Life Morgan, but yeah, there's gonna be some weird stuff in the background. Oh no, I just want to move it. And I know he has infinity on that, which is gonna be the toughest thing to draw. Gold. Better than Infinity Gauntlet. So far, I mean, it's good. Oh, that's sweet. Alright. Take that in the middle. Not over again. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Why give him a thumb? Just decided to. I'm gonna give him any of, I think, is probably Andrew Reynolds stones. It was like a big green one here, I think. I don't know. This big green boy. This is probably gonna be really off if any gone like that. Yeah, let's search up Infinity Gauntlet. Okay, it's got a yellow boy. But I don't really care. Blue, red, green and pink. Because that's all I can probably fit. Yes, I just need a really dark yellow one. On the phone. Pivo. I'm kind of proud of that. Save it. Pivo. Pivo's currently on holiday. So I can't send it to him straight away, but he'll get it when he goes home. That's pretty good. If you haven't heard, Northie plays is now done a voice reveal. Alright, Stupid Studios. I don't know how I'm gonna draw this. But I don't. I'm gonna try. I draw a big black box with the texture with studios on it for a head. I shot was real mad. This one made it. Right, we're gonna do red here. Body. Red, big red body. And it's gonna fade in. It's gonna do that. Well, this is Minecraft, people, so. So the studios is not very good already. But. Now the rest of the video is me making it worse, probably. Or if you like stupid studios, you should probably click off this video. Because this is me practically making fun of mine in the Shen channel. So, let's go. This is just a video to make fun of myself. And I guess an example. Oh, Boogie Boy, because his one went really well. I mean, Peepers went pretty well. Let's just fill this in. Right, here we go, here's Jupiter Studios. Now I'm gonna get Dead Bush. I'm just gonna search it up online, to be honest. That's all I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna go online and search up. Alright, this is his video. Go to new speedrun. Dead Bush. There we go. Let's go. Right. We're gonna give ourselves the best block in Minecraft. Right, I'm just gonna make this a bit smaller. Not gonna lie. Right, I'm gonna dead bush. To be honest, I think this one went quite well. We gave ourselves a dead bush, boys. Right, I'm guessing this is enough of this, because this is our shared channel. Stupid videos. Let's go. Right, this video has been going on for 19 minutes, that's not too bad. Stupid studios, not your place. Oh god, I'm gonna end that. Stupid studios! Right, guys, I'm not mad at the end of the video. If it gets any worse, I'll draw myself in another video, I guess. Well, this is what I drew for myself earlier. These are all the YouTubers, this is Stupid Studios, Bebo, Bogey Boy. I'm just gonna add a little bit of text here to make it better. Bogey. Boy. Yeah, no, I don't think it goes. Just move the tent. Oh yeah. Guys, I think that'll conclude today's video. Thanks for watching very, very much, and goodbye.